Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Azine Williams. How are you all doing? Yes, hope you guys are doing great. So is the Sunday night eviction show? Yes. It was not like the ordinary evictions though, guys. It was not like the ordinary evictions. Guess what? We were first introduced to the secret room. Now, this secret room is where fake evicted housemates are being kept for a while before they are reintroduced to the other housemates that are still in the house. Now, the other housemates will think they have been evicted, but they don't know they are still in the game. I don't think they'll be able to nominate them, yes, but these fake evicted housemates that are in the secret room will be able to see and hear every other thing that the other housemates are saying and are doing. Yes, so this show started as usual. Scales performed, Ebuka looking sweet as usual, read the tweets and all the messages, internet messages that came, and we're giving the highlights of what happened during the week, the head of house challenge, which of course Esther won, the Friday arena games, which Omashala won, and he got 400 bet Niger coins, and Sheyi came second and he got 200 bet Niger coins. The Pepsi challenge, which Jackie won, she walked away with 1.5 million naira, and a trip to Dubai, I think 4 days trip to Dubai, all expense paid. And of course she won the best, she and Esther won the best paints. Yeah, you know, so yeah, so those were the highlights for the week. Those were the highlights for the week. So back to why we are all gathered here. All those ones are side. What? So Ebuka revealed to us that this week there's gonna be two fake evictions. Yes, two fake evictions, and those fake evictees are going to be spending some days in the secret room, and there's gonna be one real eviction. So back to the house, Ebuka asked them how they were doing, asked about Kadoni, that's Gedoni and Kafi, Mike and Ike, Diane and Toyo, Nelson and Esther, and all that. So he asked all the nominated housemates to please stand up. Yes, so Shea stood, Mike stood, Tacha stood, Fraud stood up, and Toyo stood up. So he now said, Mike, you are safe from eviction this week. Please sit down. So Mike sat down. Then he was not like, Shay, you should leave the Big Brother house. Everywhere was like, me, sir, my mind caught. I'm like, God, is it that Shay has been evicted? Because at that point, you don't know if it's the real or the fake one, because Ebuka just got the auditors to hand over the results. And I was like, God, please, even though Shay really annoyed me, I'm starting to like him. So please don't let him go, please. So it turned out that Shay was fake evicted. He was the first housemate to be fake evicted. That means he went to the secret room. He was so surprised when he came to the secret room. He was happy, he was busy eating apple and all that. Yes, so Ebuka came back again after Scales and Reminiscence has performed, and he was not like, let all the nominated housemates stand up. So it was now Tacha, Fraud, and Toyo. So he was not like, Tacha, this is the end of the road for you in the Big Brother house. Hey, everywhere would just come. Hey, Tacha just, you know, she was like, no, don't hug me. They were trying to hug her. You know, this kind of fake hug. Like, you don't like somebody, you don't like somebody. The person is going. Why are you forming as if you're going to miss the person? Because, you know, you're not going to miss the person. So, Tacha was like, please don't hug me. Don't, please help me get my things. Obviously, I didn't think she packed her things. Yes. And it turned out that it was a fake eviction. Even I think Jackie screamed. Yeah, most of them were like shocked. Like, this is the babe that said she was going to be here to the 99th day. I'm sure most of them have been doing praise and worship in their hearts, because the obstacle that has been, you know, peppering their lives inside and out has been out. Like, the elephant in the room has been taken away. Yes. So, as they were still receiving that, you know, processing that, you know, Ebuka came again. And I said, made it not two nominated, remaining two nominated housemates stand up. It was now Fraud and it was now Toyo. I was like, oh God, please, 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 please. And guess what? My worst fears were confirmed. Twoyo was evicted from the house, guys. Twoyo was evicted. I'm like, why? What's gonna happen to our Saturday night parties now? Well, I thank God that Ebuka actually told them that he's not happy with them. Why are they falling our hands? Everything is getting worse and worse and worse after each Saturday night party. Yes. So Twoyo came out, he realized he's been really, really evicted. So Ebuka asked him, okay, who do you think nominated you for eviction? He said he's sure of Jeff, but every other person he's not sure of. And Ebuka actually showed him the people that nominated him. That's Jackie, Jeff, Shay, and Fraud. And he actually shouted when he saw that Fraud nominated him. I think even Toya nominated Fraud at some points, if I'm not mistaken. So he was like, wow, why would Fraud nominate him? This is somebody he has taken as his brother. Yesterday, guys, you remember, Toya was even giving Fraud lots of advice, and he was really, really shocked. And he was like, guy, it means say this Fraud now really, really, really Fraud. Yeah, so thank God they are not seeing the kind of things I'm seeing in that guy. Yes. So that is how it went. So Tacha went up to meet to the secret room, and she met Sheyi. And of course, they were not really understanding what was going on until the ninja came and gave them the instructions from Biggie. And Biggie was like, you know what? There are rules here. You've not been evicted. You have been put here because of specific reasons. Not all good. Some of them are good. Some of them are not good. They gave them some rules. You still have to conduct yourself as if you're in the Big Brother house. No unnecessary shouting and bickering. You still have to play along because the other housemate obviously doesn't know that you are not evicted, so you have to play along. There's a restroom, you have to know how to use it accordingly, know how to work out your sleeping arrangements. So just conduct yourself well. Food and every other thing you need will be given to you. Your baggages and your luggages will be brought to you. So those were the rules that Big Brother told them, and Big Brother ended up by telling them, you have not been evicted. And so Tacha just screamed, I love you, Biggie. And Sheyi was just like, thank you, Biggie. Obviously they were excited, and Tacha was like she's so happy that at least she can that Gedoni and Kaffi, Nelson and Esther almost killed her last night without their lovely 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 copy couple thing, you know. And she was excited that she might not be nominated this coming Monday. Yes. And of course they were provided with headphones and a TV to actually see what's going on. I don't think, as of the time I'm doing this recording, they have not really had the audio part, but they were able to see what was going on in their house. Yes, guys. So yeah, that's basically it for today. Now there's a lot of drama because now Tacha and Sheyi are now going to be able to see what's going on in the house. Oh guys, I didn't even tell you. So back in the house, this other housemate thinks that Tacha and Sheyi has been really, really, really evicted. And they were like, Mike was like, it's all her fault, being all arrogant and all that. They were talking about her. I wonder what's going to be happening when Tacha and Sheyi will be reintroduced to the house. Some people are saying it's not fair because actually Tacha and Sheyi are now going to be seeing what's going on in the house. I do not know, but me, I saw this coming. I knew there was going to be at some point some kind of fake eviction to add spice to this whole thing. Remember in, I think, season 2 of the Big Brother Niger, Bali and Bisola were fake evicted, but I don't think they were able to see what was going on in the house. Yes. So guys, what do you think about this whole fake eviction drama that is going to happen? Because oh yeah, I forgot to tell you, Ike and Mercy, of course, they made up and they are good now, no longer fighting and all that. They are all back to their lovey lovey and everything. So I'll also give you, okay, these are the way we voted. Africa voted. Yes. Tacha got the highest vote, followed by Sheyi, followed by Mike, followed by Fraud, followed by Twoyo. So I'll show you guys what is going on. So I'll see you guys tomorrow, yes, for the nomination show. Well, then we'll know who are up for eviction, because this is gonna be getting interesting. And yeah, Kaffi told Gedodina that now 3 people are out. That means they have a lot of chance to actually be the head of house. And yes, Ebuka told them, enough of the meetings, they should free themselves, that some of them are being too confrontational and too physical. getting close to that point of getting physical, that they should not even try it, not be too confrontational, but they should be able to express themselves. No more too much meetings. I thank God that Ebuka saw it. Thank God that he's saying it. Yes, no more too much meetings. So now the housemates can decide they don't want those too much meetings. Yes, you are not in meeting council, neither are you in Senate. And I don't even think the Senate holds that much meetings like these housemates do. You are asked to be matured, but please, they are not being matured. They are just being as if they are asking for the camera. So guys, that was the show for today. So please stick up with me so that tomorrow the nomination show, I will be here to give you guys how they nominated, because I'm sure it's not gonna be as usual. Some people that have not been put up might still be put up this time around. Will Tacha and Sheyi be able to be put for up for eviction? I do not know. So guys, thank you so much for being part of my video. Kindly click on the subscription button if you have not already subscribed.